So right now, we're still in Bakersfield, but the plan is to go to LA and we're waiting for our homie. So pretty soon he'll come by and then we'll go hit LA, so. But Freddie, what just happened about like 10 minutes ago?
So we pulled up and I was like sitting down and he was about to, he opened the door. And the guy, I seen a guy who was coming from that way on the longboard and then Ivan hit him and he looked back and was like, what the fuck?
It was so scary. Right when I opened my door, I just, boom. And the dude turned back, he was just like.
You won't?
You won't?
Hell no.
I'll buy you lunch.
So we're here at Santa Clarita Skate Park, and we got some time to spare because they have a 30-minute session for the junior kids. So we're just gonna sesh some things around here and then hit the park.
Go check out that spot over there.
Freddie, what dad just say?
What did they nolly 360 heel? I think.
First try.
Alright, they cut me off.
Spongy says he'll get me on back if I drop in.
But here's the thing. We skate street. We don't fuck with shit like this.
I got the biggest ball to your move. Nah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Alright, bring him up, you got him.
I'm
ready?
Thanks, Paul.
Get my back.
I totally thought you were gonna do it.
Psych. Clickbait right there.
Dude. Alright. The thing is, I could see myself doing it. I've done a big ramp at Woodward, so I have experience. But the thing is, fear. Fear's a bitch. Can't let it get to you. And here I am talking about it, preaching. I gotta be about it. Fuck. Oh my fucking god, dude.
Don't do it because I don't feel like doing it.
Don't do it because I don't feel like trying.
What do you think, Sponge? I mean, Danny. God damn.
My client refuses to answer this time. But you got it.
Alright. If I don't drop it. Fuck! God damn it!